everybody, Lexi here with you, and we are playing Fallout New Vegas. So, last episode, we ended up finding Camp Golf and finding out about the Misfits. And apparently, they want us to take care of them. Well, kind of train them or help them or whatever we're supposed to do. So, I have to find them again. They're probably in there. Ooh, wait. Aren't you? No, you're not one of them. They're maybe in there? Oh, there it is. Are they all sleeping? Wake up! It's 5:30 in the morning! What the hell? Soldiers are usually awake at that time.
Oh shit, here comes the brown noser. What do you want?
Sergeant McCready. If I find that's a weird name, asked me to talk to you about getting your squad in shape.
Yo, I'll tell you what this squad needs. A healthy dose of angry juice.
Yo, angry juice?
Psycho, the big red one. I used to run with the fiends. I still got the hookups. Smuggle some in and you'll see an improvement.
What? No, wait a minute.
Whatever.
I'm not giving you drugs. Yeah.
Right.
We can't support him by giving him drugs, right? Okay, let's talk to the smart one. Or the smart ass one.
You've managed to become extraordinarily well liked by the top brass. You should exploit that for your own gain wherever possible.
Okay. Sergeant McCready asked me to talk to you about getting your squad in shape.
That seems highly illogical. What reason would he have for doing that?
Because I'm better than you. What do you think? Yeah, he thinks you might respond better to someone who isn't an authority figure. Wait, that's not better.
This is an unexpected variable. I had hoped to coast on an easy wave of mediocrity to a cushy government pension.
Okay. Well, I guess you don't feel so smart now, huh?
Your insults are both unhelpful and unwanted. I'll thank you to keep them to yourself.
Yeah, okay, wait. Bye.
I somehow suspect you'll be back to converse with me later.
Yeah. Okay, let's look to her. I have a better feeling about her.
I wish I had a first recon guy looking after me. Wow, the big celebrity down here with the common troopers. What can I do for you?
Okay, same thing again. Sergeant McCready asked me to talk to you about getting your squad in shape.
He did, huh? Well, good luck with that. You'd have an easier time teaching rad roaches to march in formation.
Okay, it can't be as hard as you say. Right? No? Is there anything that can be done?
Well, if you ask me, what we really need is to get this whole squad out on the practice range. Shape up our marksmanship and explosive skill. I'm sure the others have their own ideas, though.
Actually, yeah. Really, really bad ideas. But okay, let's get them out to the range, right?
Are you sure? I've got enough clout to get them started, but these guys are pretty lazy. I doubt they'll want to be pulled in different directions.
Okay, no. You know, let's do it.
You're the boss.
I mean, I can't let them do the bad stuff, right? Like,
we won't go quietly. The Legion can count on that.
Okay, what are you gonna do? Be careful, there's a guy over there, right? Just be careful. Am I gonna regret this? Probably, right? Okay. Now what?
Okay, everybody's lined up and ready to go. Any suggestions?
Yeah. Take positions where you can cover each other. Stay focused.
You heard the lady, people. Get focused.
Yeah. And take your time, pick your shots, and tell your squad mates who you're shooting at. Yeah. That's really important, which I haven't been doing, but yeah.
I've got the one at 11 o'clock. Raz, O'Hanrahan, take the two on the right. Poindexter, the center.
Good girl. Exhale before you fire. Squeeze the trigger. Don't jerk it.
Right. Exhale, squeeze. Focus on the shot.
Yeah. Well, I think that went well, don't you?
Thanks for the help. I think the whole unit's doing a lot better now.
Okay.
Wow. The big celebrity down here with the common troopers. What can I do for you?
Okay, wait. So, did the shooting range practice take care of things?
It helped, but we still got a grenade range inspection to pass.
Okay. Get the troop... Ooh, grenade. Ooh, no. What are we gonna do? I'll help with it. Ooh, my explosives are really bad.
After the help you gave us at the shooting range, we'll take any advice you've got. I'll line them up.
Oh, this is not gonna go well. I don't know nothing in... Can I, do I have Meg's explosive or anything? I think my explosives are, like, at the minimum. Okay, well, at least take one. I mean, I don't know what else to do.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
Okay.
I wish I had a first recon guy looking after me.
When I got this assignment, I was hoping there'd be
more. It's been a long tour. All I can think about now is going back home.
Did I screw something up?
When I got this assignment, I was hoping there'd be more gambling.
What?
It's been a long tour. All I can think about now is going back home.
What?
Wish I had a first recon guy looking after me. Hello?
Okay, where's the MacCready guy? Let's go talk to the MacCready. Aren't you supposed to be able to talk to them? What? You can activate the lamp? Okay, why? Seriously?
Morning.
Oh!
Hot damn, look who it is.
Ah, oh, shoot.
Yeah, whatever.
Damn it. Okay, it didn't work out. I don't know. Aren't I supposed to be able to help him? They're just glitched there, right? Damn it.
Okay, we've got our dummy grenades and the course is live. We're all set.
Cool. Okay. To start, pull the pin. Let it cook off. And count to three, then throw.
Right. Easy enough. One, two, three.
Oh, shoot. Now, I don't know. Whip them downrange like you're throwing a fastball.
They're kind of heavy for that, but whatever you say.
Oh my god. No. You have to hit the target with the grenade or it won't go off.
What the hell are you talking about?
I don't know. I'm not good at explosives.
You've got a funny definition of well, you know that? Whatever. Thanks for whatever that was.
But Whoa.
Wow, the big celebrity down here with the common troopers. What can I do for you?
So did the grenade range practice take care of things?
Not even a little bit, no.
Oh. Okay, don't worry, I'm not giving up. Let's try it again.
Okay, if you say so. Hell, it's not like we've got a lot to lose here.
Okay, this is not going to help. What do we do then?
Okay, we've got our dummy grenades and the course is live. We're all set.
Okay.
Right, easy enough. One, two, 3.
Can I not have luck? Can luck not come into this and just, like, succeed?
They're kind of heavy for that, but whatever you say. What the hell are you talking about?
Okay, fine, okay.
You've got a funny definition of well, you know that?
Yeah.
Whatever. Thanks for whatever that was.
Okay, fine. I'll do something. We'll do something else. We'll do something else.
Patrolling the Mojave.
Okay, you.
Y'all sure are a big old hero. I gotta write my mama and tell her I met you.
Oh, shoot. No? Wait, what?
Toodaloo.
Okay.
Wow. The big celebrity down here with the common troopers. What can I do for you?
Can you explain to me how the hell this freaking thing works? Okay, goodbye. I can? So did the grenade range practice take care of things?
Not even a little bit, no.
Mm-mm. Oh, okay. Give me some time to figure things out, and we'll try again?
Okay, if you say so. Hell, it's not like we've got a lot to lose here.
Oh, shoot.
Sure, see you around.
Now that I chose that, I can't do it, right? I don't want to... Was it 45? I needed to get up to 45.
Y'all sure are a big old hero. I gotta write my mama and tell her I met you.
So why are you afraid of fighting again? No, you told me that. Damn it. Oh, never mind.
Toodaloo.
Okay, so how are we gonna get my grenade skills up?
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
Can any of you, No, none of you are actually good at grenades, are you? No. So what am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to upgrade my grenades until I can do it? Oh, okay. And I'm very far. Let me guess. I bet I'm really far from leveling up. What am I doing? Would it be in that? No. Explosive is 31, but I think I still have the effect of the book. Where do I see all my experiences here? Oh my god, we're so far away. I got like 2,000 skills, like 2,000 XP before. Oh. Yeah, okay. So, we'll get back on it. And, I'm crossing here. Wait, ooh. Really? It's clean water. Clean water! Guys, it's actually clean water. I would definitely never do that, but... I mean, come on. It's free drinkable water. It's like swamp, but who cares? Alright. So, maybe if we do that mission... about the lake thing, that will help, and I guess we'll upgrade our, is that, we'll upgrade our skills, I don't know why I would do that, but I guess I should have maybe chose something else, serves me right, What? Okay, fine then. Take that. Oh, okay. Oh, no, I'm still crouching. So is that the lake? I think so. Nope. Heading right into the tree. No, there's nothing. I'm thinking it's the lake. Let me check. Access codes? Nope. No. Which one was that? Oh, shoot. I shouldn't have taken that. Turn a jack. Oh, this one. Attach. Do I have that thing? I can't recall if I have that. That's bad, isn't it? Oh, it is. It is. It's like straight over there, it seems like. Oh, there's people. Oh no, it's not people. Oh my god, they shoot things. Oh, that every time it scares me. Oh, okay, so we can kill those things, I guess, for XP. What is that? Ooh, hello? I almost missed you. Why? Huh? Damn it. I'm probably not heading at all in the right direction, right? Do you think we can go around here? No, it seems like we're heading to Boulder City. I think we have to go around the other way. Can you swim in this lake? Is it a bad idea? Probably. Oh, this is so complicated. I mean, I don't even know if there's actually going to be a plane in here. But we kind of have to go back anyways to, I think, update the quest about bringing his love back or something like that. Can't pick that up. So, might as well do the quest, right? Might as well at least try it. And we need to level up anyway, so we're going to have to do stuff before coming back here. Which kind of sucks. I should have, knowing that, I should have just... Yeah, chose another quest. I didn't want to give the guy some drugs. If I recall correctly, I think this direction is really hostile. There's plants? Okay, we're not gonna start collecting plants. It's... Oh, this is gonna be a long walk. Oh, is that the dam? No, can't be, right? I've actually never went in that direction. I should have kept going just for sake of going there. I have to say, I didn't explore everything in the game yet. And I can't wait to start the DLCs. I really feel like... Oh, oh, oh! Fire. Go, Rexy! No! Awesome dog. So what does this do? I think... I don't want to pick it up. Oh! Fisherman's... Pride Shack. Ooh, I can actually go in. I'm taking this and that and that and that and that. Ooh, I'll take that. Oh, I thought it was over encumbered. I was like, what? I'm actually over encumbered now. Okay. Flying spoon. Ooh, a book. Footlocker's empty. Is there anything special in here except a star cap? Hold on. A BB gun. And nope. They're empty bottles, right? They're empty bottles. Okay, so I guess that was it. It's probably just that. I guess. Okay, so... damn it. Eddie... I feel... oh my god, he's full. Okay, take stuff like that. I don't need that. I don't need that. I don't need none of this. I really need to get back to my truck. Really do. Really, really, really do. Hey, wait a minute. I got two books. Oh. So what would it be in aid? Oh. Well, yeah, they're already full, but it doesn't matter. Unarmed. Ah, crappy books. Okay. Let's keep going. Oh no, not those things. But this is a pretty bad place. I'm too far. You're just in time for your ass. Thank you, Rixie! And those bugs are really bad news. I'm gonna take a step back, just in case. Okay, can we avoid the bugs? Is that a chance? Because those things are really bad news. The water looks really beautiful, clear. Even we don't have water like that these days. Oh my god, this... if I recall correctly, there's death claws around here. Okay, let's hope there's nothing. There's little bugs. Can we? Ooh. Cherry bombs. Yeah. There's more inside the car than the suitcase. Ironic. Okay, no, I gotta stop picking stuff like that up. Is the truck running? Am I crazy? What is doing that noise? This? Okay. Just check the map. A map. What am I doing? Map. Yeah. It should be like in here. Before going diving, can we take that? No. That would have been fun. Let's go inside just in case there's like notes saying there's no plane in there. And we're just going diving on a... Can my followers die? That's one thing I'm wondering. Like, dude, are they gonna follow me inside the water and just drown? Are they that dumb? I don't mean to be mean, but... Captain Dean, boats and bait. Oh! My god, my heart stopped! Jesus! Can you disable, like, kill cams for stuff like that? Because... oh my god. This game... is there anything in here? What is that? Poppy fence. I will take you, though. Lily, kind of in the way. Okay, there's that. There's beer, empty whiskey. Take the bottle caps. What is that? Purified water. Yes. Cigarettes, no. We're gonna take that. Can't take those. I never made the purify thing. Oh, pressure cooker. That's really important. Yeah. Eddie? He must be like, come on. Oh, I still have all this crap on me, that's why. Let's see, you can take... Wait, why is my weight so low? Is my weight usually that low? It doesn't weigh anything, so what weighs so much? Okay, take all this stuff. All of it. Where did I pick all this stuff? Oh. Yeah, I know I'm bad. I understand that. I really do. I get it. I'm bad. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. Hey, there we go. I have a whole bunch of stuff like this. Oh my god, there's music. Okay. This too you could take. I'm not gonna take that. Alright. Now I'm good for looting. Hi! I just saw it at the corner of my eye. I'll take you. Yup. And... no. Ooh. Well, there's... No, I don't need that. Okay, nothing else? No, it was just some loot. Ooh, can I... No. Well, I'll never know. Could have been cool. Okay. We're gonna go in here with the babies. Go, Rexy! Ooh. Yeah. Ooh, my armor. Let's add. Oh, let's add. I don't know. Hardened. I don't even know what they do specifically. Oh really? I just emptied my inventory because I wanted to pick up more junk. Don't you know how that goes? I hope Mama and Papa are not near. Can we not grab a boat? They're all... I don't think they work, honestly. But... okay. Ooh. Can I reach it? Yes. Okay. I think we have no choice but going into the lake. Just one last thing? Nope. Okay. I'm gonna tell them to stay there. I don't know if it's a good idea. Honestly. Kinda freaked out. Can we go on the train? No? Poop. Okay. Let's put that away. Oop. I don't know if they'll follow me there. Wait here.
See you around.
Wait. Stop moving.
All right, then.
Eddie technically could follow me. I don't think he breathes.
I'll see.
Grandma.
Wait. I need to put that on. Rexy can't die and Eddie can't breathe, but then he's a robot. So, and Rexy, you're almost dead. Treat poison. A note, if you are treating your companion with Simpax, you may need multiple applications to keep him alive. Watch your health bar. Is he okay now? He almost died. Okay, you're staying here. Okay, here we go. I don't see a plane. What is that? What is that? Nothing? I'm just hearing stuff. Oh my god, there's actually a plane! There's actually a plane! How do I get in? How do I pull it out? How do I, how do I get it out? But there's actually a plane. But seriously, how do I get it out? Okay, it's just fish. Okay, there's definitely something I'm missing, right? Okay. I'm gonna reread the note. I have no idea. The quest, right? Attach the ballast from Loyal to the ballast from Loyal. Did I pick that up? Do I have that? Did I forget to pick something up? What would it be in? Miscellaneous? Yeah. How do I, okay, what? Is there something specific I'm supposed to do? Am I missing something? Do I need a truck? Do I need something? I mean, no? Guys, don't you know? It's actually clean water. Hey. Oh, there's nothing here. Okay, let's go back. I have no freaking idea. Couldn't have they just, like... No, actually, couldn't I just listen properly? That would have helped, probably. I don't know. I really don't know how to use it. Usually, it doesn't just tell you you can use it. Okay, there's maybe a sweet spot. It's maybe the thing. There's maybe a specific spot that I can put it on. Ah, there you go, attach ballast. Do I need to put two of them? Yeah, okay. Gotcha. Attach it. Complete it. Return to the shore near the tow. Use loyal detonator. Okay. Gotcha. I just sometimes have these moments of... Oops, I wasn't heading the right way. Well, I just need to figure things out because I don't pay attention. And sometimes, even when I do, I spend so much time between episodes that I forget. So, yeah. Okay. Oh, poor Rexy. Take another one. Okay, guys. Wait. No. What? Wait, what? It stopped speeding? I'm lost. Return to the shore near the tow. Okay. Is that the plane? What's the tow? Huh? What am I supposed to do? Oh my god. Am I just supposed to wait it out? You have an idea? Do you know? Cause I don't. I really, really, really don't. Am I missing just a sweet spot again? Do I have it on me? Maybe. Oh, this is catastrophic. But it would be miscellaneous. And it would be in detonator. Okay. Tiny, tiny babies. All you need to know about pediatric medicine? What is that? What? Okay. What are those things? Okay, never mind that. But really, honestly, hunting? No. Nope. No. Okay. I don't have anything else. Oops. Go! I don't know. It stops beating, but it starts here. I mean, I'm stuck. Seriously, come on. It only beeps when I'm there, so yeah. Is there something I'm not seeing? Am I? What am I supposed to do? Really? I mean, am I just what? How long does it need to beep? Like, I was here for a good, like, time. I just wait here? Do I just wait here? Is that a thing? Does it, like, just take really long time to deploy or something? Do I need to? I don't know. I really, really don't know. Okay, I'm gonna wait it out. Let's see how long this thing can beep for. If in 20 minutes it's still beeping, then obviously it's not what I'm supposed to do, right? Right. You can still see my butt crack. Okay, let's wait it out. Okay, so, I waited a good 5-10 minutes and nothing's happening. And, I mean, if I'm reading the quest correctly, it does say use a detonator. Once it starts beeping, it's beeping. I just don't have it in my inventory. So, can somebody please explain to me what I'm supposed to do? Like, I just don't have it. It's not this. It's not that. It's not none of this, right? This is all cases. This is currency. This is a clipboard. What am I freaking doing with that? Disassembled weapon shipment? I don't even recall what that is. Empty Nuka-Cola? I don't even know why I have that. I mean, it's not that. 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 Those are all recipes. Those are books. I mean, am I missing something? I don't know what else it could be. Could it be ammo? Is it ammo? No. It's not in weapons. It's not this. Is it an aid? Is it an aid thing by accident? I mean, is it all mags? I don't know what to do. It is. Did I actually put the detonator away? Can you do that? Is it possible? Is it a thing? Is it? What if I did? I don't think I should have. I could have. I don't know. It would have been funny if that's the whole thing, if I've been waiting this whole time and it's just because he has it. No, I don't think so. Oh, please tell me it's not because, like, it's not a long time ago and it's, like, in my truck. Because my truck is far. You.
Let's deal.
Are you? Nope. You're not carrying anything. Are you carrying anything?
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Nope. I don't... Well, I mean, it can't beep if I don't have it on me, no? Oh, what the frick. Okay, this calls for one thing and one thing only. Google. Okay, so I looked it up and apparently I must have put it away because it is an inventory item that I do not have. So, nope. Other than going back to the truck, because I guess gotta be there. Now I gotta find out where my truck is. I think I left it in, Novak. Yes. Oh, shoot! I moved my truck. Ah, frick. Where did I move it to? Where the frick did I move it to? There we go. Oh yeah, they're all waving for me over there. Oops. Okay. There we go! Frick! Let's go back to the lane! This is bad. Ooh. I can't even see nothing. No. What are you doing? I just want this. What? Where am I? Whoa. Oh, I'm up top of the hill. It's kind of ironic that you can fast travel to some place you actually haven't been. Hi, guys! Honestly, if the detonator should have not beeped. But then again, I would have been like, what do I have to do? Yeah. Okay, so it should be in miscellaneous, I'm guessing. Or it's in the weapons. Oh, it's in the weapons. Now, return to Loya and let him know that the B-29 is up from the bottom of the lake. Woohoo! That was something. No facepalming! What do you want me to say? I'm not a fortune teller. I can't guess these things. Alright. But, yeah, I'm gonna go back to my truck and, yeah, empty stuff out and just prep all that, and then I guess we're gonna return back to Loyal and Jack to tell them about the news. And yeah. Bye, everybody. See you next time.